again, bro.
Serious?
This fucking guy, bro. I'm at the counter. This guy orders a motherfucking Zinger box meal and a colonial burger. What the fuck?
I mean, it's spelled that way, bro.
Yeah, but what the fuck is a colonial burger, bro? You know what I'm saying?
So how's the family?
Not too good actually. Mom just got sent to hospital last night.
What happened?
So I think something happened to her, so she had to go to hospital. I was thinking about visiting her today. Because they got her hauled up in Grafton Hospital right now.
Why the fuck would I do that, bro? Why the fuck would I do that? That's lame as fuck. That's not some pussy shit, bro. That's ridiculous. No fucking way am I doing that. Alright. Let's get out of here. Fuck! Get your hands off me, bro.
As I'm on the call with my mother, I found myself lying about how I couldn't see her. Why is that? Is it because someone as emotionally gifted as me suffers from a heightened sense of empathy, which in turn causes me...
Damn. This guy dumb as fuck, I ain't gonna lie. This way he always be doing some dumb shit. And you're pretty annoying. He my brother though. I still die for him any day.
Of the sufferer? Or is it because I'm a Sigma and I simply do not care? Wow, I can't believe I just psychoanalyzed myself with such detail and accuracy. Not many people are as self-aware as I am. As I walk down the stairs, I find myself descending deeper into my own psyche. Sometimes, it really gets to me how we're literally living on a floating rock in space. Like, does my friend even matter? Do I even matter? Does my mom- Oh, fucker.
this thing. Shit, this thick as fuck. Feel that? Oh, so I used to have one of these. Nah, I don't know. I wish I had one of these there. My baby, just like, act like I'm being through the shit. Bro, this one right here, the color would look fire on you, bro.
Look at my size too.
What are they? Look at all these ones right here, real quick. Which one of these would look fire in my bedroom, bro? Like, chucked up on my shelf or I'm just laying on it?
I'm feeling this one right here.
What? The rock.
Yo, you're feeling the rock, bro. Nah, bro.
Are you this one right here, bro? You know why? Real deep, bro, yeah? Because everything's temporary in life. Just like my mom, bro. Telling you, bro, how easy would it be to fuck that guy up and like racks all the shit, bro.
But you're telling me you robbed someone before. Is that what you're telling me?
Yes.
Look, of course, bro. Look at the size difference, bro.
Hello? Yo, what's up? Nah, I'm just walking. Yeah, oh, did you hear the queen died? It's fucking crazy, man. I know, what an old hag. I can't believe she died, bro. The facts were over. I don't know what they're gonna do now.
Hey, excuse me, bro.
What?
You got any?
Fuck off, mate.
What?
I said fuck off. Yeah, I know this kid tried to rob me, bro.
Fucking Asians.
No, kids these days, man.